problems with retention ponds. People who live in and around this area say they could be on the hook for thousands of dollars after massive damage happened when these retention ponds couldn't hold a huge amount of water with recent storms. We'll talk to city leaders about the situation. I know attorneys are involved. Watch News Channel 5 for more updates.